We'll be watching Jennie on Friday. Oh, man.
You guys, this is hard. You've been practicing.
I made her train. I said, look, throw the gauntlet down.
I'm so tired.
You have to get ready for tomorrow.
I'm not good at it. I'm so tired.
Are you sore? Are you sore now?
I'm so ready. They don't like to move around. This has been horrible.
You know you're going to have to ice down tonight.
Like I get mad when I have to park far away from the door.
That's true.
My stomach hurts.
Tomorrow morning, make sure you watch us at 6 a.m. It's Cameron and Jennie.
Yeah.
Hoopapalooza.
If I wake up, I'm going to need some medication. The night some Advil. My stomach hurts already. All right.
You look like a blonde Pippi Longstocking.
That's me.
Did you even have time to check traffic, or were you too busy training?
No, I checked that earlier. And actually, okay, hold on.
Oh, are we serious?
Serious time. Let's do this. Okay, that didn't help.
All right, here we go.
We'll go to the map, then you can't tell. All right, everybody, accident this morning. Cone at Summit. Watch out for that accident. Westbound lanes are closed right now. The rest of the area looks pretty good.
That's the biggest hula hoop I've ever seen.
Is
it regulation hula hoop?
I think it is, but I do have birth and hips. I ought to be all right.
Awesome.
We're counting on you.
Yeah. What?
We're counting on you.
We are.
Yeah, I think the next competition is going to be you guys against Wanda.
Oh, wow.
I think that's only fair. Wanda just turned over. She just rolled over in her bed.
Like, what? Yeah.
Fox it is.
She just turned up the snooze button, didn't she?
All right, let's get a check of the forecast before we have to leave you today.
That's right. It is pretty good out there, ladies. The sun's back out this morning. Breezy if you want to exercise and do a little hula training.
Don't do it.
Come coach Jennie. She needs all the help she can get. About 40 your average high today. Going to be not as bad as yesterday. And yes, the Valentine's weekend looks cold and dry.
And don't forget, Office Olympics starts tomorrow.
Oh, look at that freeze frame.
That is hot.